In November, voters will decide on an initiative that would increase taxes on tobacco products. Recently, two tobacco companies have thrown millions of dollars into the initiative, making it the second most expensive campaign this year in the state. Today, supporters of I-185 held a rally in Great Falls. A coffin laid outside the Cascade County Courthouse filled with 1,600 toe tags. A number the group Healthy Montana says signifies the number of Montanans who die each year from tobacco-related diseases. Campaign Tobacco-Free Kids Advocacy Director Annie Teagan says she does not want to see generations with tobacco addictions.
We feel like it's a pretty powerful message, and so we're using a powerful tool to really get that message across. This is serious. We're here to protect the next generation of kids and stand up to big tobacco. Initiative 185 will not only save lives and bring revenue to the state of Montana, but it will reduce health care costs. So it's really a win all around.
MTN reached out to the campaign manager for Montanans Against Tax Hikes. Charles Deneau says I-185 is a massive new tax increase that permanently expands Medicaid but doesn't allocate enough money to pay for it, leaving all Montanans on the hook for tens of millions of dollars per year. Montanans Against Tax Hikes plans to run an aggressive campaign and make sure voters understand why they should reject I-185. MTN political reporter Mike Dennison breaks down both sides of I-185, and that story is online right now at KRTV.com.